Hi, I hope you're doing fine wherever you are. Me too, I'm doing fine. It's a wonderful day that God has given to us. For us who are still alive, let's give the glory to our Heavenly Father. Because it's not that we are so perfect or we are so superior. It's through His mercy that we are still living. So today, I came across this post of our Kenyan gospel singer, Janet Otieno, which says, "Victory is possible." But before I get to that, I would like to share with you the scripture which goes hand in hand with this post of our Kenyan gospel singer, Janet Otieno. So let us open the Bible in the book of Ecclesiastes, chapter 9. Verse 11, which says, I return and saw under the sun that the race is not to the swift, nor the battle to the strong, neither yet bread to the wise, nor yet riches to men of understanding, nor yet favor to men of skill, but time and chance happen to them all." I love that. And 12 say, no, let me get to the post. The post says, victory is always possible for the person who refuses to stop fighting. What counts is not necessarily the size of the dog in the fight. It's the size of the fight in the dog. When obstacles arise, you change your direction to reach your goal. You do not change your decision to get there, says Janet Otieno. I hope you get this. Let me repeat it again. Victory is always possible for the person who refuses to stop fighting. What counts is not necessarily the size of the dog in the fight. It's the size of the fight in the dog. When obstacles arise, you change your direction to reach your goal. You do not change your decision to get there, says Janet Otieno. I love this. Guys, till next time. Bye.